We're tracking the investigation into a fire right now.
It started just before midnight on Vine Street in Newport. Firefighters tell us it started on a deck and spread on the outside of that house. Now, they were able to put it out quickly, but two people who lived there had to stay the night somewhere else. They were not hurt, though.